Whispers ASMR. And if you're new, welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel. Formerly ASMR Kitty, and you are still my beloved kittens. Y'all will not change. So I'm wearing my rings for you guys. I know they make some nice sounds. I'm not wearing, however, any nails today because, like fake nails, because I just forgot to put some on, and then too, I wasn't really in the mood to like glue them on and stuff, so they're kind of long too, like the nails I have are long, and I didn't feel like putting on long nails. Today's video, kittens, is gonna be switching out my bag. I got a new bag, a ocean bag, very similar, if not almost a copy, a replica of the other bag that I had before. It's an exact one. They just put a different, like, name. One other difference is that, too, the lining inside is, like, a little thicker, so that's nice. I did take this bag out of the back, this purse or backpack out of this bag already, but I like the sound it made, so I put it back in there. I'm going to switch it from the contents from this bag, which is my Marc Jacobs bag. This is my Marc Jacobs bag. It gets too dirty, and I don't want to ruin this bag, so I need to wash it, like not wash it, but like buff it and clean it real good with some leather cleaner. So, before I get started, kittens, I'm gonna light a candle. I really am enjoying lighting candles lately. I forgot that I got this at Goodwill. Smells just like a warm oatmeal cookie. I mean, it smells just like an oatmeal cookie. It smells delicious. It's strong too. I found my long candle. I'm so happy I did. So I'm gonna put this there, and maybe y'all can see the light. This is Please Don't Make Me first thing I'm going to show you the compartments in this bag. So I have the front of this, which is just a pocket in the front. I've got lining. It's real thick. It's gray inside. Then you have this pocket right here, another gray line. actually not very much anymore. Body fantasies. Blossom. Cherry blossom. Japanese cherry blossom. Sorry, I think there's somebody blasting some music out there. I'm gonna put this in the front here. Something in the living room. I just went to Walmart. is or where it came from, maybe my mom, but you can see the camera. It's kind of dirty. I'm gonna kind of clean it off here. I don't have anything really to clean it, so I'm gonna use this. It's on some of my fingers, but not all of them. But I got this at H&M or something like that. I'm pretty sure I got this at H&M. this in my Marc Jacobs bag. We went to vacation this past weekend. The past one. We stayed at the Marriott Courtyard. And my husband was asking me if I knew where the other key was, like, I didn't know. It was in my purse the whole time. Even as my number, the number to our hotel room. And I thought that was funny. I'm just gonna keep it though, as a reminder of our vacation, I guess. Sorry. And she was like, I already seen it. That's cool. You know, we can leave. 5 or 6 years. Only 2 people have ever gotten banned from my channel, so feel free to share opinions. Just be nice, you know, about it, because we're just, it's just an opinion. Another thing I was going to say about the Barbie movie was, you know, I just want to clarify that I didn't mean that I'm not a big person and that I was getting upset that they put a heavyset girl or a plus size girl as a Barbie. I wasn't upset by that. What I was trying to say is I just wish that if they're going to have a plus size person in the movie, why not have a plus size person Barbie doll? You know what I mean? It makes no sense to me. Why did they do that? Like, I mean, she wasn't just a little plus size. She was like my size. You know what I mean? And I was like, why have a plus size in the movie, or a portrayal of a plus size person in the movie, but not have one in real life, you know, in the toys? And I was thinking maybe because it's unhealthy. So that's all I was trying to say. I'm not saying that I'm a healthy person. I'm very unhealthy. I'm diabetic. I have a lot of problems. What I'm trying to say is that I wasn't trying to bash the Barbie, the plus size Barbie in the movie. I was trying to say that Mattel should, if you're gonna have a plus size Barbie in a movie with a brand, you should also brand that in the life. That's all I was trying to say. And I wasn't saying, I wasn't advocating that either. I wasn't saying they should have a plus size Barbie because I'm not healthy, guys. People like me are not healthy. I'm sorry. We're not. Being plus size, being overweight is not a healthy thing. It's not. That's the truth. But, anyway, lot of pressure on your organs. It causes diabetes. It causes problems with your heart, cardiovascular problems. It's not good. So, you know, what can I say? I'm just telling the truth on that. That's why I'm trying to do something.